able to determine what the position.来的时候呢，因为当地呢详细的这个法律框架条款呢都不清晰，所以在进入的时候，通过了比较艰苦的这个谈判的环节，过来进行这个施工的过程中，又有这个更深的挑战。在这个过程中，我们团队尽管人数不多，也是花了很多的精力，一一的来克服。
Sometimes armed robbers or thieves take advantage of the darkness in the night and rob people. And I've been a victim. My laptop that I used for so long has a lot of information was taken away. My phones, my televisions. It's a very bad experience. But we are happy situations are normalized now.
，我们加拿大本地的员工的进步和变化是很大的，不仅给他们教开阀门，把他们送到中国去培训，从中国请到优秀的工程师来给他们培训。那么现在我们电厂整个的运行操作，200多人，主要都是加拿大本地员工才操作了。
Going there, the thing I've observed as an attitude that everyone that I have seen was eager, moving with diligence. There is no slack attitude that I can see. We started the discussions on the potential to give them power. So far, it is good. It is a possibility that we are going to supply power to them. I was privileged to be part of the beginning of this power plant's development.